Hello friends, welcome to IT ke Funde, your own channel where we make IT interesting for everyone. And in this video, we will do something different. We will discuss three technology updates, or you can say three technology news which has recently happened in the world of IT. I'm really excited to share these three updates with you. And for now, I'm not your teacher, but rather a news anchor. And these are your breaking news. Nah, I am just kidding. So let's get on with these three important updates from the world of IT. So the very first update is coming from Google. Google has finally decided to donate Istio to CNCF, which is Cloud Native Computing Foundation. This was the last piece of the puzzle which was remaining with Google for some time, while it has mostly donated everything from Kubernetes stack to CNCF. Google has done so much in the world of technology that we should all be thankful to Google. And I think with this last piece of Istio service mesh going into CNCF, now the whole Kubernetes stack is open source. Google's VP of engineering, Chen Goldberg, recently made this announcement, and he believes that sharing and giving Istio to CNCF will not only help the community at large, but will also help grow this product in numerous ways possible. I think in between, this was under discussion that whether Google should be donating Istio or not. I think it went on for a while, but finally this announcement has come, and this should be a good news. And in future, we should all expect Istio to have numerous iterations of innovative features coming in from open source community, and the product itself might grow to some other level. So yeah, this is a very important update, and I thought of sharing it with you. The second update, or the second news which I found very interesting, was from Microsoft. Microsoft has finally decided to enter in the world of VPNs because it has partnered with Cloudflare, which is a famous CDN provider, to come up with a new product which is called as Microsoft Edge Secure Network, which is basically providing VPN capabilities within Microsoft Edge browser. So Microsoft Edge Secure Network is similar to VPN. It will give you a VPN tunnel through which you will connect to various sites, and all your data will be protected, your identity will be protected. It will be offered to Microsoft registered users, and I think they are offering 1 GB per month of data bandwidth. And the important thing is, and the beauty is, they are also offering non-secure URLs to be encrypted and to be secured as well. So even the non-HTTPS traffic will be eventually going through the tunnel. So a great feature and a great update from Microsoft. The third update and the third news is coming from the world of cybersecurity or cyber threat, because recently Cloudflare announced that they have avoided one of the biggest attack, a DDoS attack, on one of its customer. This attack was scripted or was initiated from 6,000 different endpoints spanning across different data centers across the globe and across the country, and 15.3 million requests per second were being thrown to the server to eventually bring it down. But Cloudflare defended it and everything is good now. The attack spanned for 15 seconds and it was for one of their customers which offers crypto platform for decentralized finance projects, and they offer this platform to investors to invest in such projects. So with this, you can very well understand the importance of cybersecurity in future, how it is going to grow, and obviously as a career option, it could be one of the best things which you could do for yourself. I think cybersecurity experts will be needed. And this particular opportunity, career opportunity, will continue to grow. So a good learning is cybersecurity is going to grow, and you should definitely think of making or building your career in this particular field. So friends, I hope you liked this format, and if you did, please hit the like button. That will confirm that outside our regular tutorial videos, I could share such updates with you as well, which is happening in the world of technology. It increases my knowledge, and hopefully it will help you as well. So until next time guys, please keep learning, keep sharing all the knowledge, and yes, keep hustling. Bye for now.